For one man, however, there was no doubt about the truth behind the selection. Mr. Enoch Powell described it as a fraud and withdrew. The retirement was brief, and with only a few days to go before polling, Mr. Powell re-emerged into the spotlight to urge his supporters to vote Labour, a remark which prompted one of them to call him a Judas.
Judas was paid! Judas was paid! I am making a sacrifice!
A brief look at the shortest election campaign since the war. And with, let's hear again from someone